a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from London, England. Weighing in at 202 pounds, Will Oxley.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype. Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window and we're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh, he gets out of the way.
Paying it back with their own counter. Oh, look at the knee strikes. Precision strikes.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oof. Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Oh, yeah. My God, what an elbow.
Counters. Counter after counter.
The rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You got to tee off on an opponent. Use everything in your vicinity as a weapon. It's about a competitor getting theirs by any means.
The more damage you inflict, the better. This is all about total destruction. Nothing is off limits.
These two showing how well scouted they each are. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And he's able to reverse. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponents.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Turned that one around.
Another reversal.
Eye for an eye here. Oh, the stunner. That was the best one I've ever seen.
Can he score the pin?
He really thought that was it.
Looking for a high-risk move.
What are we gonna see here?
Oh, man! Picture-perfect execution. Cover!
One, two, near fall!
I'm pretty sure everyone in the building thought that was gonna be the end of it, myself included.
And now the question runs in the mind, gonna be able to end this.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Bang to the neck.
He must have seen that coming.
Clothesline. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do? From the top.
Whoa, look out.
You wanna talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
No, oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Good defense.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
He'll take things into the ring.
Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
To the gut. Double underhook.
Are we gonna see it?
There it is!
Heartbreaker!
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
Somehow he kicked out.
I don't know how he just kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't really think he knows either.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out?
Nice reversal.
Forearm response with the lariat.
That belongs on a highlight reel.
Cover. Two. And they're still in this.
I thought for sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
And it's going to take composure now. Could just need one more big move.
Ooh, man.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Oh, this could be... Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Oh, oof. We're seeing an unbelievable
from the top diving
forearm smash. Oh, impressive counter.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Makes him pay.
Can he capitalize?
Oh, and back of the elbow. Here's the cover for the win.
One, two.
Kick out.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality. Another big move.
Oh, God, that'll rearrange your skull. Can he shut the door on this one?